yesterday.
You won't tell me that you don't know LASISI ELENU, aka SINZU money, aka spending, aka jacuzzi.
See, yesterday after they are closed, and I'll go to the staff room and I say, you know that.
This guy has been doing so well for himself and making Nigerians laugh and laugh and laugh. I will name him among the top three best online comedians we have in Nigeria. Well, his style is very different to all of and a lot of fans, in as much as he's been doing so well and training fans, a lot of people have called him up for using an app. The app that makes his mouth wide and all that. So, which is still a secret to Nigerians right now. A lot of people don't know that app, they don't know how he does it. But Peter Okoye, Mr. P, seems to have unraveled it.
Let me see this stupid idiot. They ask that question, guy, calm down, what can be your problem? See, can you imagine? Somebody came to my shop and bought goods.
That he recently came online and did something similar to what LASISI ELENU did. So he asked people, how did I perform? That do well, that perform more than LASISI, that perform more than AKA, spending more than SINZU money.
And that's the auntie climbing that big table, she wants to carry something.
I don't know yet, you have to tell me what you feel in the comment section. So I'll prepare the two videos for you. You're not played part of it, so I'll play the two videos for you right now. Play some of LASISI ELENU's video and tell me what you think. Do you think Peter Okoye did well? Do you think he copied him well? Do you think he tried to be like LASISI? Well, we'll get to find out. Stay tuned, watch to the end, and give a thumbs up on this video. See you in the next one. Peace out.
Where is the money now, I said? The money! I spent it! My brother, you know where?